A man who was arrested after a stolen vehicle incident pleaded not guilty in court today. Morton County deputies arrested Elmi after they say he stole a car, drove it to a truck stop in New Salem, and tried stealing another truck that was parked outside. He's now being charged with 3 felony counts. That includes theft, unlawful entry, and hindering law enforcement. Elmi was given a court-appointed attorney. He will be back in court in October, and his trial is set to begin on the 15th.